gotta get like this.
Oh. I made it up the driveway.
That is pretty amazing. I thought you were joking.
Suck.
You think a kid? Come on, man.
Yeah, never, huh?
Check out our cool snowman.
Hey, get off my car.
That actually tasted really bad.
By the snowman,
oh,
huh?
Yeah, I pissed on that snow. What is this?
Here, get a shot of this awesome tread.
It's hail.
Hell yeah.
That's what we made it up the hill.
Dude, where do you get those tires?
The Schwab?
The Schwab, the cheapest ones they have.
And they even pulled the studs out because Ben didn't want to pay the extra $13 per tire. To keep the studs,
yeah,
which
much.
They took them out and threw them away.
Yeah, threw them in a garbage can. I was like, why did you just give them to me?
Did they really just throw them in the garbage can?
Yes!
That's retarded.
It's because they have a studding machine.
She went like, hey, I'll take your garbage off you.
Later, Bryce.
Yeah.
Why don't you try going up that hill?
Huh?
That hill.
You think you can make it?
Do it. Do it.
Do it again?
Go up that hill.
Oh, up that hill?
Yeah, do it.
I don't know if I can do that.
That's ridiculous, Steve.
Yeah, I have a hard time getting up here.
I'm actually surprised. I've actually skidded on like an inch of snow.
Yeah. It takes mad skill.
I'm Ben.
There you go.
This is my car.
Jimmy.
The car that muscles up any hill.
Yeah, let's go see that hill over there, huh? Are you ready for it?
I'm going down?
You're going
that's
up.
Easy.
I can't do that.
Let go of my seatbelt, Jerry.
You just said anything, man.
All right, follow along. We'll try. If it doesn't work, we'll just turn around and go down.
All right, you got some balls.
Civic,
dude.
they like original tires?
Oh, alright, step back. That's pretty good. Did you get some like free beef too or something?
Yeah.
Impressive little ring there, huh?
Ripped it, man. Ripped it.
Sure.
The whole way down.
He made it up the hill. He got balls.
That's what I do. Did you see the snowman?
Those some big calhounies, boy.
All the way down the hill, we sort of lost the part.
That's one small dick. You might want to take a look.
Bo, get up, fix it quick.
Robert, you gotta fix it, dude. It's about as big as you right now, and that's just not very good for show.
How many miles does this thing have? A lot?
Well, I'm thinking the odometer rolled over. It doesn't go up to 100,000.
Oh, that's fucked up.
No, I gotta get more on there.
He had a bigger one.
Is that cock and balls?
Yeah, I don't know if it's that big.
Okay, Bob.
It's actually called Oranges and Carrots.
Dude, you need to make like a mushroom tent, dude. That'd be sick, wouldn't it?
He's gonna have elephantitis.
He just jerked off the snowman.
Alright. That might hold.
I'm gonna have the toy.
Dude, whip the corner, man. I'd be sick.
Come on.